by the time I was 30, I wanted to write songs that had some breadth and depth to them. We go down to I needed a record that had a very strong identity. Heading to the river we die. I had to be willing to throw myself back into the wilderness, not knowing if I was going to get where I wanted to go.